फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर एट दिल्ली जी एंड टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन सर्वेंट एंड इंडिपेंडेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्टर. नाउ अ सर्वेंट एंड एन इंडिपेंडेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्टर बोथ डू द वर्क एट द बिहेस्ट ऑफ अनदर पर्सन. दिस वर्क शैल बी डन इज नॉट डिसाइडेड बाय देम बट सम अनदर पर्सन. नाउ what it says that thus on the face of it appears that both are in the same category and master should be liable for the torts committed by both of them, like independent contractor and servant, but there is difference between the two which separates them. And what would that be? While in case of torts by servant the master is liable, but in case of independent contractor the master cannot be held liable. Why is that? Now we'll see in the case law. Like in a case of servant there is a contract of service, which means that along with the instructing what task should be done by the servant, the master also has the right to instruct the manner in which the act has to be done. Thus the servant does not have any autonomy in the performance of his duty. Whilst in the case of an independent contractor, there is a contract for service, which means that he can only be instructed as what should be done, but how to do the work is left on his will and he does not take any instruction from the master. Okay, so this is the basic difference, that is manner. Ki ek servant को बताया जाता है काम क्या करना है और कैसे करना है. इंडिपेंडेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्टर को बताया जाता है काम क्या करना है, ये नहीं बताया जाता किस मैनर में करना है. दैट शुड बी डिसाइडेड ओनली बाय द इंडिपेंडेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्टर. थैंक यू सो मच. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.